actually delivering, and also meeting a batch of young ladies who become drivers. I wish all of them the very best, and also this organization in their continuing efforts to make young ladies women. Thank you.
Thank you, Ben. And before I give my compliment, regarding the girls who would like to say, we also have a request. Our senior host member, Mrs. Parvati, came up with this request. Many of our girls do not reach here because of the bus fare and your constraints on that, the commuting problems. So if you help us in that, we will take anybody to say.
We are looking out for that section of the society. But sometimes we do share,
obviously important. But the main task of an effective commander is to inspire subordinates to maintain a high standard performance himself. Today we are telling you, we are so proud and honored to have one such person, a leader with us. Thank you very much, ma'am, for your wish. Role model for us, for all of us here who want to make a difference. We also thank the Deputy Commissioner, the Assistant Commissioners and all the personnel who have always received us graciously.